Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Intrusive indexer detected. Unauthorized indexer erased. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive indexer eliminated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Intrusive program detected.
Another data block retrieved. Good.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Intrusive program detected. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive indexer detected.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.